Shut up.
What?
Shut up, you worthless ad.
Ads.
I gotta change the name of the stream. Some of my streams are blocked in some countries and they're on private. But, yeah. Wait, the game I was playing last time was set to Ratchet and Clank? Are you kidding me?
Damn. I love Bailey.
Who's Bailey?
She's a wrestler. Picture Sami Zayn's likability and put it into a woman and you got Bailey. What the last man standing match.
I'm so good at my channel, you know. It says, you ever wonder how this channel could get any better? Hammer a ball down someone's throat. Halo 5 Guardians Griff Ball with Dynamite.
that should be a running joke with your channel. Just do that every time you make a new description.
Yeah, I'm going to.
And like two people will know it's there, but it's good enough.
Yeah, at least I can make someone smile, you know. Gonna make someone's life better. You know, I'm gonna actually tell you, Brendan, I had a little bit of a jumpy this morning. I was really not feeling well. Like, I was feeling well, but I wasn't happy. You know what I mean? Like, I just woke up and I was...
Neither was I. I had heartburn and thought I was gonna throw up.
I was, like, pissed when I woke up this morning. I was like, I don't know why. I just wasn't in, like, a happy mood. It was so weird. But I think I figured out what it was. It was just me. I guess it translated into my messaging and I kind of fucked that up, but that was my fault.
Must have had a nightmare.
No, I didn't have a nightmare. I didn't have any dreams at all. I just wasn't happy. I don't know what it was.
Like Sami Zayn getting run over by a truck. Pencil toes.
But my boo told me to look up a song, so I'm sorry if you guys can hear this in the background. I'm obviously gonna put the shit in the description. You know, I might as well go ahead and do that right now. Song is...
Hello everyone, my name is Brendan Rage in the Cage Hankins.
Alright.
The best there is, the best there was, the best there will be.
I'm listening to this song because someone told me to listen to it, so I'm gonna listen to it real quick.
That's gotta be my gimmick. Just a flamboyant, obese, 17-year-old dude.
My controller batteries are... What?! I just put new ones in this bitch! Hold up. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ, this game's physics.
These helmets suck.
I just ran over a zombie and it launched into the air after engulfing it into my truck. I'm playing State of Decay, everybody. Again.
Girl, you got this heart lock on me. I don't
tell my excitement is punctual. Oh, look, an airplane. And it's on fire. Bye, airplane. Have you ever seen that TV, that kids show that used to be on with that? It was like Thomas the Tank Engine, but they were airplanes and they had faces on them and they were.
Oh yeah.
Scariest thing ever.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
Jesus. It's like horrible.
Come on, Griff Ball, let's go.
I'd rather play a horror game with a mod that replaces the monster with Donald Trump than watch that show.
That would be pretty scary. I mean,
hello, fellow scavenger. How are things today? Are you having a nice evening? Perhaps you would like to trade. Unfortunately, I can't shoot people in this game, so I guess we're just gonna have to trade.
Well, I guess that's the end of that song.
So she's a teen mom and an actor.
Who is?
And her last name is Fish. The scavenger that I just met.
Teen mom actor with the last name Fish. Wow, that's pretty crazy. That's gaming for you. Whoa! I have a bunch of socks on the floor. I need to clean up. Freaking back's been killing me. Maybe that's why I woke up mad this morning, because my back's been killing me. I just wasn't feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Man, I still got this paper with a song written down. Not the one I just played, a different one, but I still have it just sitting on my desk, because life, I don't know. But it's griffball time. Let's fucking do this.
Mr. No Days Off, Mr. Rage in the Cage, Mr. Penis in Your Anus.
I'm gonna fuck. Joy! Oh, did I get him? Rip City. We have
the ball. How long does it take to, like, search through one box?
Hey, this guy's lagging, though.
That's all you gotta do here. Oh, that's a bloater. Ball incoming. I shot it. It's all good in the hood. And why do they keep coming?
Dude, are you serious? God, I didn't want to lunge that far. It killed me.
I'm really very cross about this sort of thing.
Ah!
Why are you going over there? There's nothing in there, you moron.
Double kill. Go offense. Let's fucking go. Controller disconnect! No! Why? Stop! When you're doing the worst in Griffball. This is my second game. The first game I obviously won. I used to be so good at Griffball. Wanna die, mate? Oh shit. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here. You have the ball. Fucking get out of here. Throw that shit. Oh, I was being retarded.
Why am I discovering this girl's traits? Only friends do that, and I'm not her friend.
True.
I pick my friends carefully on Craigslist.
Oh, I got him! Got him!
And Omegle. However you pronounce it, Omegle.
Omegle. Omegle.
This is retarded.
I don't know what I'm doing. What? The lag is real. I should have got a triple right there, but nah, fam.
What's going on, Sam Hoffman? I'm out of here, boys.
No.
Come back, but you know how it is.
No.
They're hideout is in a gas station. Man, I wish I could just shoot the gas tank and blow him up.
Oh, take my
stuff.
But I pay the bills.
We lost one. Enemy has the ball.
If I was in this game, I'd be a bigger bad guy than John Cena.
For some reason, when I play grip ball, I just pay attention to the fucking
we have the ball.
The radar, because it determines how if someone's so close when I should slam the hammer. Like right now for this guy, I mean right now for this guy. So I get the double right there. So I get the double right here.
Okay, I got this stash of food that's less than 1 pound, according to the game. So I guess it's gonna feed us for about 2 seconds. Someone needs a talking to because they're afraid. What? Now here, son, this here what you would call a 38 Magnum, alright? Now I'm gonna put this in your mouth, and I'm gonna pull the trigger if you don't shut the fuck up!
We have the ball. Oh, look at that shit, bro. Looks like flag killed me.
And if you're a really good boy, I'll stop waving my Beretta in your face every 2 seconds.
Oh, rip. Game's about to be over.
Enemy has the ball.
So, bloater, bloater.
Oh shit, I freaking did it to my own teammate.
Enemy team score. Ball
RIP teammate.
I don't care about the RV, Lily, shut up. Oh, I hate that. I wish I could kill this chick.
And I died.
But she's the main mechanic of the game, so. So problematic. Enemy has the ball.
What?! Oh my gosh, okay.
And when I say problematic, I mean it's more problematic than wearing black when you're a white dude. Because you're oppressing black men. I'm not a punching bag. Social justice!
1, 2, 3,
woo woo!
I wanna be a PC.
Shit. Alright, who wants the talking to? Where are you at? Where are you at? Are you the dude?
I haven't scored yet. When you don't contribute.
Salutations!
Oh, gosh. That's right. Oh, shit. I need to score. I need to help the team out.
Salutations. This dude needs to go away. Needs to be taken care of.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ah, no. I'm playing.
Move that booty. We have the ball. Mr. I read comic books.
Enemy has the ball.
This is my chance.
Double kill. Enemy has the ball.
Let's fucking go. No! You got
yeah,
the ones on me.
In the face. Enemy has the Wait. Ball. Did you just say we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way? This is the first zombie apocalypse, woman. The there is an old-fashioned way.
And I just killed my teammate.
We have the ball.
Sure. You're lucky.
Enemy sword, stay back. Enemy has the ball.
This teammate of mine is about to have an accident.
God, the freaking sword lunge is real. I did not know the sword lunge was real. Oh shit, it's a tie game now.
Ball incoming.
Social justice, 1, 2, 3, woo woo! By the time I'm done with her, she's gonna be screaming help. I've fallen, I can't get up.
This guy.
Shut up, you moron.
Are you freaking kidding me? That sword, dude. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
get out of here. Stop. Stop giving that zombie a sleeper hold, you moron. What?
Enemy has the ball.
Okay, so this guy is depressed and sad and lonely and feels like he's gonna die. So what I do is I take him to a house, kill 5 zombies, and he's all better. I mean, what
the fuck?
You fucking what, mate?
We have the ball.
The tank. What the?
Enemy has the ball.
I've seen better representation of humanity on MTV.
Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Let's go. Come on. We had that.
About to flank these zombies, fam.
I guess that was my fault, though. So had that.
Drew Rubani.
Promotion? Oh, I got promoted. Okay.
Social justice, 1, 2, 3. Whoop, whoop.
Let me go ahead and leave that back out and replace my bats. Because... need to replace my bats.
I got 2 sick people, apparently.
I'll be right back.
Hey, Mod, get the shotgun! Hey, we got sick people.
Well, I guess I'll just say we'll be right back, even though it's like 10 seconds. 15, 20 seconds, whatever. What song should I play? Okay, maybe the one I've been playing.
I'm sure they don't have the best attention span, so, you know, you'll have to give them a bit of an outro, intro kind of thing, you know?
Yeah. I can see that.
Okay, I got a hero coming.
Binge eating disorder. Shut up. I don't care. Right now, I don't care.
Are you reading my diary?
Oh my. Chill. Chill.
Except I don't have a diary because I'm a man. Man's man. I don't watch none of that My Little Pony or shit. I'm real, man. Oh, I need to jump out. When you call me, I'm running to ya. Give me a hint. Look, it's a soldier. Soldiers come to help me. And a woman soldier. Even though I'm a man, girl, you're making me feel like a baby. Ooh, girl, will you live? Just die, man.
Rolling.
They see me rolling.
They hating.
Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Catch me riding dirty.
Catch me riding dirty.
Oh, go kill yourself. Winner,
oh my gosh.
Dinner.
My level 47 piece of shit, dude. All my friends be like level 70 and shit, and I can't even. I stop playing. Let's look at Calvary service record. Yeah. Way higher than mine. See, if you look at my service record.
You are kidding me right now. What? No, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh my god. I hate this. I hate this so much.
Why?
I hate this game. I ran into a yellow pole thing, and
my
car kind of glitched, and I couldn't move it. It wasn't even touching the pole.
So, yeah, I like that idea of having my description be just an inside joke. Or not really an inside joke, just a joke. Just to be like, you know, I think the one in the description right now says a hammer ball down someone's throat. Because we're playing Griffball and you use the gravity hammer and you have to pick up a ball. You get the point. It's actually a bomb, but they call it a ball.
Shut up, I didn't get you into shit. You asked to join my group, man.
This is the old Xbox One controller without the headset port, so whenever I have to talk to people on Xbox Live, I have to go through my computer, which is really stupid, to use my headphones I'm using right now. So I think that's my next thing on the list, is to buy Tom Clancy's The Division and then buy a new controller.
First, it's going to need a new publisher.
You be shit. No, my friends were playing it last night. They had it for PS4, and they were playing it, and it didn't look too bad. It looked pretty good. I'm just going to go ahead and say that the body and face customization isn't much different from what it was in the beta.
Ubisoft.
You
like,
be shit.
Ubisoft and up these nuts.
Ubisoft and my nuts. These nuts. Got him. Just a prank, bro. Look at the size comparison between the PlayStation 3 and Xbox One controllers.
Damn, Travis, back at it again with the Ratchet and Clank.
Is this game gonna load? Okay. Griffball Court.
Every time I say a vine, I just hate it even more.
Am I in the front? Nope. Rip. Like that guy's helmet, though.
You're where it belongs, man, in the rear.
Now what?!
Calm yourself, pal.
My controller just, like, randomly had a fit. Okay, it wasn't working for, like, a split second. We have the ball. Like, my guy was spinning around when I didn't want him to. It was really stupid. Xbox One, come on. Oops. Look at that! Triple kill! Get the fuck out of here, bitch!
Oh yeah, the soldier is saying, why can't everything be this easy?
Look at that beached whale. Look at that score, dude! Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Murdered.
Don't say that. Oh my. Alright, someone's received. Better best help them.
Look at that team. Oh, 11 kills. Oh, so good. I
appreciate
I say
that
really
kind
early.
Of negativity.
Boost, though. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck out of here, mate. Yes! Spank, spank! Let's go, overkill!
Kill, tap!
Ow! Got sorted.
Kill. Killing spree. Stranding death.
Fuck out of here. Two out of four people on their team just got swept.
I got a hound dog, me man. Shut up, you fat bastard. That's what they call.
Meow Mick, meow meow Mick 60. Come on, teammate! What the fuck? Fuck, I spawned in front of him. He just smacked me with a ball. Guess he got scared. Fuck off me, bro. Can't even, bro.
You're a bad man with no class. You can't even touch me. I got 4 more years. Just trust me.
Can't ban these guns. Oh. Fucking die. Yeah. I like this game's graphic.
Travis,
get the fuck out of here!
You couldn't clean a lamp, let alone power clean.
Whoa!
That just came to me and I had to get it out there.
Star Killer! I love that medal.
Killing spree.
Star killers, whenever you, whenever someone's about to ground pound you in the sky and you just fucking murder them. I really need to score. Enemy
has the ball. Yo, what's up? I'm here to save you guys.
Look at the kill count. I'm gonna try to hit like 300 kills or some shit. Some ridiculous amount of kills. Enemy has the ball.
Welcome to Arby's. We hate you.
We have the beef. Enemy has the ball. Bitch. Denied. Denied.
Welcome to Arby's. We are not responsible for any deaths.
Come at me, bitch. Come at me, bitch. Come at me, bitch. We have the meats.
Oh my, what the f- is
36 kills, okay.
We have the ball. Distraction. Hey, if you can stop shooting. Oh my god, barrel! Shoot the barrel!
Come on, someone kill this fucking dude, he's right there on our base. And it's a tie game now. Looks like I need to take matters into my own hands.
So they are so overpowered. The second they're on you, they just like incapacitate you.
Bitch! Oh. Come on, teammates. Really. You gotta be in there at the charge with me, bruh. Come on. Shit. As long as I trade, then they shouldn't be able to score.
We are the nation of domination. I always like that theme song.
Oh, someone please kill him. Someone please kill him. Where's he coming in from? Oh, never mind. He scored before I could respawn. Ball incoming.
We are the nation.
And I killed myself doing that. Okay. Enemy has the ball.
Finally, I've been asking you to do that for a long time, and now you do it.
Oh, if I would've got the kill from behind! Oh my gosh, I could've clutched! The fuck, Travis? What the fuck? Okay, okay. We'll take them a minute. Oh shit. Yes! We stopped them. Damn, I died.
We got a serious problem here. Like zombies in the house.
What seems to be the problem here, gentlemen? Oh shit! The assist score!
That's just for you, sir. Ball incoming.
Time to go rage mode. It's fuck. No, never mind. New ball is gone. We have the ball. The lead. Ball incoming. Let's fucking go, enemy team. Can't even.
Good job, Sam. Stuck your barrel in its jaw and shot it.
I'm not gonna let them have the ball.
Alright, so that's maximum trust, is it not? Wait, what did you say to me? Oh, honey, that's wonderful. Hey, I am the main player.
Oh, no! Could have picked that up and scored it. You
and leave you out in the freaking woods to die. That's exactly what I was gonna do. So I wouldn't call me honey again. Enemy has the
ball. Are you kidding me? My teammate couldn't get the kill.
It's PG, so Travis.
I don't care, dude. I'm getting them kills. I don't give a fuck. This game's intense.
PG. That's all I'm saying. Hey, shut up.
Oh my gosh, no! I'm done. I'm done. I'm killing their entire team. I'm done, you guys.
I'm just sitting here waiting until they ask.
Savage! Savage! Oh.
I guess I'm just gonna leave. Get into my car. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Get traded.
Why don't you pack up before you ask?
Someone get him, someone get him, someone get him, someone get him.
Try not to come over here and, you know.
Ooh, no.
That's like, really, really, really.
Ball time! Expert grip boss skills. Just fucking hammer that bitch. Come on, where's my defense?
Defense, boys, defense. Get
your head in the game. Where's the offense?
Tell them to get their head in the game.
Look at this, they're charging me now. I'm about to be ripped. Come on, boys, get them.
Come on and jam. Let's come on and jam. Do the space jam, boys.
Move. Bitch. Oh, come on, teammates.
Sam,
you gotta get them kills going.
Car. Get in the car, you useless sack of horse garbage. You coming or what? 1 minute left. Okay, she's glitched, so let's just leave her to die.
You got 55 seconds to score 2 points. I'm very confident in my team's ability. Come on, team! Oh, never mind. I thought the ball was somewhere else. Well, we lost that game, too.
Come on and jam! Everybody do the space jam! I don't know how that song goes. It's been a long time. Have you seen Space Jam?
Nope.
Have you or have you not seen Space Jam?
No! Brendan. No. I have not seen one. I don't know, because it's
a piece of trash.
I just haven't, you know.
How have you not died yet?
That's a good question. Shocker Blast Team Cap.
Yeah, it is a good question. So just sit there and see how great it is. Answer it, okay? Okay, bro? Answer it. Okay, bro?
Why on the Griff Ball picture menu? There's a fucking picture of, like, Slayer.
Why is Griff such a victim of bullying on the red team? I don't understand it.
I haven't watched Red vs. Blue in forever, so.
Because everyone in Red vs. Blue is lazy and useless.
Pretty much. So. Pretty much. I agree with that. Lopez is the best.
Oh, yeah, Lopez. Let me do an impression of Lopez. Beep, boop, beep, 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 boop, beep, boop, beep, beep, boop. Now, I would love to do an impression of his charisma, but he has none.
Oh.
Talk about the best one, you got that his church.
You mean Epsilon?
No. Church.
Epsilon.
That Epsilon is just stupidity in a can.
Epsilon?
Of diabetes.
Epsilon. Isn't church and Epsilon the same thing?
Yeah.
Exactly. That's why I said Epsilon.
And Manure and the guy who thought of that idea is the same thing as well.
No, I like the idea of Epsilon.
Sam, get over here. Thank you very much.
It's about to get wet in here. See this bottle of water? It's about to be poured on the enemy team.
Pour it on the enemy team?
Yeah, it's about to get wet, you know what I'm saying? Get wet.
Pussy's wet.
Totally. Me whenever they see the, or girls whenever they see my light up Skechers, you know? Fucking.
or your Heelys.
Yeah, dude.
No! The barrel! The barrel is real.
Puncher of bees. Your bitch. Oh! I didn't know we were playing a griffball team. That's what it feels like, anyways. Korean Jesus.
Don't say that again.
These guys are smarter than the other team. But it doesn't mean they're gonna win. We have the ball. You wanna fucking die? Oh, never mind, I'm so stupid. I hit the boost and I realized.
You're gonna line these guys up in a row and run them over.
I know you're there, dude. Just stop.
You gotta be kidding me. No, when there is nothing for this game to glitch, it still finds something. It makes its own glitches. Yeah, and zombies keep jumping on me.
Let's fucking go. Come on.
Yeah, let's go. Go anywhere other than this stupid end.
Just trade it with each other. That's fucking great.
Get off of me, you moron!
Ooh.
Just gonna speed run this. Ball incoming. New ball spawned. We have the ball.
Ball incoming. Ah, dang.
Welcome to the Space Jam, buddy.
Welcome to the rice fields.
Yo, SA, I'm breaking into your car.
Hey, SA, I'm breaking into your car.
Get off of me! This game doesn't know how to make things hard without making things awful. You got what?
It's 3-0. I'm just chilling, you know?
Shut up, Mariah. Mia, I mean.
This guy really wants to be a dick, doesn't he? Enemy has
the ball. You don't have to.
Oh, he's doing me, okay. Fuck out of here, bitch.
Shut up, Mariah. Enemy has the ball. Maria, you are a useless human being. Your name is now forgot.
God, this game. How's this kid get so unlucky? Ah, no. I am not dying right now. Oh, just got two. And that's a victory! Congratulations, we got 5-0.
Nobody gives a shit.
The 5-0 victory
up,
is
Maria.
Very peaceful. Alright, is my first arena win? Okay. Let's see what we got here.
Are you playing with actual people?
Mm-hmm. Yeah! Yes, I am.
Well, tell them the MVP of YouTube said hello.
MVP of YouTube. Really?
PewDiePie is going down on me right now.
Okay. Alright. How'd you stream live to YouTube on Xbone? The fuck do you mean? That was easy. Who would win? John Cena versus Randy Orton. Oh shit.
John Cena? He's beaten him 100 times.
Oh shit. Now we got a question in the chat.
Tell that guy to freaking go to hell.
Alright, you heard what he said. Anyways, how did you stream to YouTube on Xbone? Well, it's kind of pretty easy. I used OBS.
WWE?
I used OBS, and I have an Elgato HD, so... You spend your money, you get what you get. I'm sorry, that was probably rude and disrespectful. Basically, you want to just buy an Elgato HD. And, there you go.
You know how many times John Cena has kicked out of 2 at the RKO?
Really?
Like frickin'
a lot of times.
And infinite times too.
Alright, now it's time to get rid of my power weapons and bullshit that I don't need, so let's get rid of 1 carbine. I usually like to keep everything at like 5 or below because I'm not gonna use that many. I might switch to Warzone. I want that so bad. I want the CE frickin' Magnum. It pisses me off. Fucking god. 1-3-shot people.
Travis is a nerd.
It's not like I can anyways. I suck ass at games.
Such a nerd.
Brendan, you don't need to be a dick. Come on.
I'm not. I'm just being funny.
No, you're being a veiny little cock. That's what you're being
at,
right now.
At your expense. Alright? You don't like the show, don't buy the ticket.
True. True. You know what movie I really want to go see?
Zootopia.
You want to see Zootopia with me, Brendan?
People are saying that's a good movie, but anyway, my next prediction of what you're gonna say is Ratchet and Clank.
Well, obviously I'm gonna go see that movie, but I mean, and the Sly Cooper movie, but I'm talking we need to go see the new Captain America.
Oh, yeah, I would actually love to see that.
But...
Just so long as it goes better than that time you wanted me to go to the gym with you.
Oh. Okay. Well, I mean, I might go with someone else, though.
Alright,
if
I get my pillow. Tell me who you're thinking about so I can smother them in their sleep.
I was thinking about taking my boo, but you know, my babe.
That's not the kind of movie you want to go to.
Yeah, dude, it's action.
Take the booze to, all right?
Why not?
It's a Marvel movie. You take bros there, man.
True that. You only take family to go see Fast and the Furious. Oh gosh.
So what am I, your cousin?
No. You're my bub. Oh shit. Wow, that's a great teammate right there.
Bring out that old college humor try. But bros before hoes, bruv.
What did this guy just leave it right open? Oh my gosh!
I don't know what that was supposed to. Well, I don't know what the hell I just said. Call it a team and try. But bros for hoes, boo.
No. My boo is important. But yes, bros before girls is most of the time. It really depends on the situation. I'm one of those people. Oh gosh. Come on. Looks like I need to take matters into my own hands since my team is complete shite.
You are in a high school relationship, which is like worth, this is like 3/4 of the value of your regular relationship.
No. No.
Yeah.
It's not just any high school relationship.
No, it's true. Yeah, that's what...
Fucking stopped.
That's what Billy said to Mandy. From Billy and Mandy.
I'm gonna die. Unless someone takes care of this freaking tumor on my back. God dang it!
Hunchback of Notre Dame. But yeah,
oh my god, they scored again, team! Let's go!
Civil War is most definitely a movie you take to go... You go to see with men. No, not men. You're just your friends. And you do anything else... It's
I'm just gonna keep trying until I get it. And I boosted way too far out. Come on, come on, team. Fuck out of here. Star killer. You have the ball. Man down. Are you fucking kidding me? There's just tumors on my back right now, guys. Throw it! Throw it! I'm about to make a big play if I can do it.
There's a bunch of infestations. That's not ideal. I want out of this one. I'm gonna move on.
Squash the fucking squash like a pancake, let's go.
Never mind what I'm playing. It's garbage, don't play it.
And my reign of terror was ended.
You mean Triple H's reign of terror where he buried everyone on the roster? Buried Randy Orton. Buried Booker T. Because he was black.
I was trying to boost out of that. Come on.
I want to know what love is. Seriously though, are you actually gonna go and see Civil War?
Oh my, maybe.
Cause I hate for you to be a little no-show. All talk, no balls.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh shit, I just about died right there.
Does this Liam Neeson
voice? Are you? I got killed by my teammate. You know, cause I'm just about to score. You know, a point, because we haven't scored a point at all. And, his teammate, you know, it's hilarious.
His teammates hate him, so, you know, it's fitting. Enemy has the ball.
Oh my god, there's one.
If the boot fits, you wear it. We have the ball. Bro.
Someone please just score. I need to score. And now I'm responsible for killing this guy. Yep, at least I got him. Enemy has the ball. You have the ball. This guy's fucking sprint head on it. Oh god, take care of that guy. Someone take care of him. Okay, they took care of him. Go this way. Oh, this guy's fucking sprinting at me. Someone take care of him, please. Alright, took care of him. Took care of him. Alright, this guy needs taken care of. Sweep him up. Sweep him up. Good. Sweep him up. Good. And I died. Score the ball! It was open! Oh my god.
Scoreboard! 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 We have the ball.
Boy. Three teammates right there and they all just couldn't pick up the ball. Oh, he has to have this. Come on.
Sounds okay, like a good control alt delete situation, man. Ball incoming. Alt tab, exit out of that.
I think that kill. I smashed him right in the nose.
Those guys. New ball
spawn. Enemy has the ball. Fuck him out of here. Carrier kill. Bitcheroni. You have the ball. My teammate went up and died.
It's racially insensitive. We gotta keep things PC here, man. Social justice, 1, 2, 3. Whoop, whoop.
I wanna be PC. Whoop, whoop. I scored the fucking ball game.
What?
My controller disconnected and literally didn't turn back on.
Might wanna charge that thing.
No, I changed the batteries completely and I hit it and it disconnected.
You have the ball. That sounds like a dynamite problem. 5 minutes remain. Yeah, call it the dynamite. I love a mago. Ball incoming.
Watch out for the hammer. I have 2 scores now, so I mean, enemy has the ball. When you man up and do your shit.
Score 1 for the pain train, buddy. You have the ball. I was on the ball! The ball.
We have the ball. Oh, good. You have the ball. Fucking go! It's fucking killing spree. Let's go, dude. Oh my god. We have the ball.
Is anybody here a problem?
Carrier kill. I overshot that anyways. Enemy has the ball. It's right to me. Oh. We have the ball.
We are language police, fighting bigotry. Hurtful words can suck our
Oh shit. Denied, bitch! We have the ball. Enemy has the ball. Overkill.
We have the ball.
We got people rage quitting. Bam. Come on, get him! Oh my gosh. Ball incoming. What is that gonna do? It's not fucking. We have the ball. Gosh. MVP. That's 2 kills.
2 minutes left. Enemy has the ball. Got a hit.
Oh, I killed Aquaman. My bad.
Punching bag.
God, I'm sorry, Aquaman. We have the ball. 58 seconds left, and it's tie game. Get the fuck out of here.
And I'm back. Hello there.
And I got killed by my teammate. I'm holding the ball, because they wanted me.
Of course you did. Enemy has the ball.
Yes! I got him. Okay. Enemy has the ball. Come on! My teammates were right there. They should have smashed down. Enemy has the ball. This guy's fucking lagging.
Right back again.
We have the ball. No! Oh my! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. The backpack is real right now. Fucking shit. It all came down to if I can make the play or not, and I didn't make the fucking play.
Didn't make the draft pick? Tough break, fam.
My gravity hammer would have lunged and killed him right there. We would have won the game. Maybe. Well, we would have stopped him from scoring and then possibly won the game. I might go get me a snack. How long have I been streaming? For an hour now? It doesn't even feel like an hour. Been having some fun. See what's trending right now. Ariana Grande, singer, says expletive during opening monologue as host of Saturday Night Live. Okay. Okay, some useless shit is trending. Well, Captain America was trending, but we've already talked about that, so no need to go back there.
Ariana Grande can't act to save her life. She's annoying when she tries.
Alright, IndyCar is trending on Twitter. Ivory Coast, which I think is a shooting that went down. But. Oh, I'm starting a match. Well, fuck, okay. Didn't even know I was starting a match. Now I'm in a match. Look at me. Back to back. We are language police, fighting bigotry. Wow, as soon, the first thing that happens, I open up my Instagram, goes right to my booze page. Oh, these are stupid photos people are posting. Guess I have no room to complain. What? Did he lower that shit? Frame banging. Shit's riding the floor. Looks gay. We have the ball. No fucking shit. He couldn't pick up the ball. He couldn't find the ball. He kept focusing on me because I was coming in on him. That was funny. New ball spawn. We have the ball. Same team, watch it. Ball incoming. Social justice, 1, 2, 3. I got a kill. Bro, we have the ball.
Enemy has the ball.
We have the ball.
So I've got Brendan lagging out again. Just got killed by my teammate there. Holy shit.
Enemy has the ball.
Ah, shit, I had to kill him. That was my fault scenario. That really gets annoying. The reconnecting sound on Skype. Oh, I still got him. Okay. It's 3-1. Fucking overkill. Extermination.
We have the ball.
Get out of here. Did they just score again on us?
Ball incoming.
They scored on us again. Oh my god. Stop it. I don't want to be not doing anything, but I want to get Brendan the call. Jesus Christ, you lag out way too much.
Hello there, sweet cheeks. Sorry, I was a little late to the party. I don't know where I was going there. I'm not late to anything, but you know.
Yeah, I get it.
Best there is. Best there was. Best
there's
there
three freaking people over there across the bomb.
We have the ball.
What in the fuck? And I didn't mean to hit him. And I got killed by my teammate.
Watch out for the hammer.
Which is really stupid.
I hate this guy. He just said, let's execute this plan. He keeps saying shit like that. It's annoying. Jesus.
Enemy has the ball.
Enemy damaged.
That wasn't the, we just killed him, what? That wasn't the bloater.
We have the ball.
You're gonna tell me it wasn't the bloater? Oh, that's the bloater.
Enemy damage.
A second one. There you go.
Enemy has the ball.
No, oh, that's two.
Double kill.
And, that there.
You got it, Karen. You all right. Now they're mine. Peace out. Get out of the bloater, stink, you moron. I'm gonna save you from that. God.
What? He just had an obscene amount of range on this fucking gravity hammer. I just got three kills, come on. What, team, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. Please die. Oh my, I ended up killing a teammate in the process, but I had to in order to stop the fucking run.
In order to where they're stumbling.
In which I did, but I didn't. They got it anyways, but...
You gotta stump that chump. We have
them all. Derf. No. Why don't we just put the ball into their hands, you know?
Why don't we just take the Katie bottom and move it someplace else?
That's basically what our team did there. So it's crushed by the Alaskan bullworm. Oh, that's a rip. Game over. Defeat. Job teammates, fucking
push!
Blow it.
Push.
I mean, I didn't score, but still, fucking blew it. All right, protector pack. Triarch.
American males.
Let's open up a silver pack. Let's see what we get.
Kill-tacular. Kill-trocity. Kill-apocalypse.
I got an assassination! Okay. That's not the first assassination I've gotten, but still. I'm gonna back out really quick. I'm gonna go give me a snack, and we're gonna take a break. And, whatever, you guys can enjoy some music.
Let me take the reins, brah. I got this. I'm kidding, don't leave me alone with these people.
Alright. I'll be right back.
Reese's Pieces, everybody.
Alright, let's see what song we can play here. Because I'm going to go get me a snack because people got to eat, you know what I'm saying?
Sami Zayn's theme song.
You know what? Fuck it.
Gets people hyped. No, that's why it's so good. Feel the same. With
Nasacort, even on your worst said I'm getting an ad.
For your return. That target only one cause of your nasal allergy symptoms. Nasacort stops. Don't give him an ad, man. You corporate stooge.
No, I mean it's the video's giving me an ad. Alright. This is gonna be the biggest douche thing. Alright, we'll be right back.
What an annoying piece of poison.
Whoa
now.
Oh, whoa.
Getting a little too out of hand now.
Got me some cake. Some fucking chocolate cake, dude.
Oh, okay. So I will be seeing you at Fat Awareness Month.
Yeah, dude, totally. Fucking tasty, dude.
25 fuel? Are you out of your mind?
Oh, so good. Oh my gosh. I'm having an orgy. I think spit just came out of my fucking mouth. I'm sorry. Okay, play one more match of Griffball, and I think I might play some Warzone.
What's Warzone, exactly? Tell the world about it.
It's a mode.
Oh wow, that's depressing. So when's your public suicide?
Next week.
Good.
Times Square.
Book it. Book it, Vince. Nah, the hell with Times Square. Book it in Madison Square Garden.
It was a big ass piece of cake, huh? I bet it's so weird watching me shove things in my mouth. Damn it! Oh, I'm sorry.
You
never saying that on stream again.
You just displayed more emotion than I do whenever I drop my food.
I didn't drop my food. I realized what I said.
Gah! Get off of me! Just die, Feral. I hate Ferals.
Just
film.
Do it! Don't let your steel beams be dreams. I'm sorry. I'm never saying that ever again either.
You sure as hell can't melt them.
I'm too fucking savage for this stream, I swear. I say sorry because I don't want people coming at me like, oh my god, you're so fucking awful. Kill yourself.
You're such an offensive douche.
I know. So, I'm so fucking offensive.
You're so passive aggressive about it too. That's what's annoying me right now.
Ugh. Oh, this cake.
You can't have your cake and eat it, man.
Yeah, I just did. The fuck.
Can't have it up your anus and then eat it.
Some people do that. Probably. Pretty fucked up, but some people do it.
I'm not saying you can't, as in it's physically impossible. I'm saying you can't, as in, you know. You're not that stupid.
Take the terror. Do we have a fucking goalie on our team?
If you want to be a successful YouTuber, you have to beat you.
Are you kidding me? Oh, good job, fucking goalie.
Because you can do the thing.
Oh god, their team is just slaughtering us. It's not even a...
You can break the Undertaker's streak. At WrestleMania.
For fuck's sakes!
What? 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 What do you do? Yeah, thanks, Mark. Wahlberg. What happened?
This fucking game, dude! Oh my god!
You should pick your games that you stream better, man.
The shit fucking pisses me off!
What happened?
I'm getting spot capped!
Goddamn! Spot Do you ever piss your parents off?
Yes, I do, actually. I got slapped in the head once trying to fucking stream Halo 4.
Well, that's what you get.
Well, no, it wasn't streaming. I wasn't streaming, never mind. I got slapped in the head because I was talking shit to the other team. And I was really pissed the fuck off. This guy was arguing with me, and I told him he should, like, choke on a dick and die. And my mom came in and was like, don't say that to somebody, and, like, slapped me, and everyone in the lobby was like, oh! And I was like, for fuck's sakes. But, yeah, I've had some embarrassing shit happen to me, and that just happened to be one moment. Alright, we're never playing fucking Griffball again. Apologize to the stream for flipping out. Probably was pretty funny. Yeah, someone was like, ha! But... shit pissed me off. And, I think we're gonna play some fucking Warzone now. And if that shit pisses me off, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna turn into the next extra for Trailer Park Boys. But,
or the Wyatt family.
But, now, I'm gonna remove fucking Griffball from the title. I'll call it Halo 5 Guardians with Dynamite, because... I mean...
That's just a little, you know, dumb.
Well, because I'm not playing fucking Griffball anymore. So, I mean, people come to the stream and be like, oh, he's playing fucking Griffball, and I'm gonna not be playing Griffball, and they're gonna get pissed and be like, what the fuck are you not playing Griffball for? I'll be like, fuck. I'm not playing Griffball.
You should name, we've renamed the stream to Halo and Halo Accessories.
I'll show you guys some Halo accessories. You know, I got a Halo poster in the background. I got me a little ghost over there. I made out of fucking Mega Blocks. That shit took forever. I don't know. We're gonna play some Warzone, though.
Sounds like a zombies game.
It's not.
Because if not it is, man, uninstall. You know what I'm saying?
I'm usually pretty decent at Warzone when I play it. I mean, I've dropped 40 bombs in Warzone before, I think.
I keep telling you, we play Warface together on a video, so...
But I fucking rage quit. I rage quit at Warface more than I do Halo 5.
How many times have we stated that we are better than most people at Warface who play Warface? And it's the truth.
Yeah, you're right, but... You're right.
We always own.
We do, but it depends.
When was the last time you even rage quit during Warface, if at all?
Last week.
Last week. Last week.
And I haven't played it since last week.
Last week.
Fucking water. Fuck you, water.
Last week.
I'm choking. And then someone in the comments. Yep, someone in the comments is going to say that. They'd be like, you're choking on a dick, Travis. Huh? Go choke on
I up. Once met a guy who didn't have a gag reflex, and everyone made fun of him for being gay.
I have a terrible fucking... What the fuck? Start in the middle of... Thanks, 343! Just, you know, start me in the very beginning of the game with nothing. No, let's just do that. Gotta work for my shit now.
That sounds like a slice of fried gold.
Teammates are falling to sounds the like a slice control. Of 343 Industries. The fuck? This guy got a saw or some shit.
So breast cancer is what you're saying?
This kid just got fucking... My game just freeze! What the
he
fuck?
Roasted!
What the fuck? I don't have time for this!
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Red confirmed. Just got roasted, yeah.
Your time is up, my time is now. Garage you can't captured. See me, my time is now. It's the franchise on the side of the blah.
Blah, blah, blah,
can't see
blah.
Me, my time is now. Enemy is
halfway to victory. Fucking hear me, mate?
You beat you over there with a freaking frying pan. Die, 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 die.
Jump, 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 jump.
Cue the music.
Is there an enemy, like, right? Okay. Hi. Hi there.
Hi there.
Hi there. Hi there. Hi there. Fucking Winston from Overwatch. Hi there.
I need to find a gas station.
You know where you can find a gas station? Germany.
I don't know your anus.
Oh, well, there went all my wrecks came in finally. Okay, reflex enhancers.
Yo, anus. Yo, big ass.
A And why not a hailstorm? Because game.
Wreck confirmed.
Yo, SA, I'm breaking into your car.
Fuck out of here. Get hailstorm, bitch.
Welcome to the rice fields. Welcome to the rice fields, motherfucker. Papa Frank.
I love my Papa Frank. You know who's even better though? Papa Travis is gonna give you some reality here in a second. Alright. So whenever someone tries to break into your car, remember to slam the fucking doors on their fingers. You know what I'm saying? Because it really pisses them off. And this shit really does some magic.
Sweet chin music.
Yeah, give him a sweet chin. Oh, I just got that guy's fucking killed.
Kick him in the jaw.
In the arms of an angel.
Let me sniff that pussy and smell the failure.
I said that. I said that to one of my friends. He goes, I looked at him, I was like, have you ever said that to somebody? He's like, what? And I was like, let me get a little swift that pussy so I can smell all the failure.
Incoming from me. Because
I was watching the Papa Frank video. It's hilarious.
What do you say?
He goes, no, I haven't. Probably the strangest sentence I've ever heard in my life.
This must be a very boring person.
This guy wants to die. You know, I got a fucking hailstorm. And if he comes near me, he's just gonna die, because game.
Well, obviously, I don't need to deal with this juggernaut right now.
The hailstorm.
No, thank you. No, thank you.
I can't even see my fucking radar right now. Hold up.
I'm peacing out, man. Reese's Pieces.
Are you leaving?
No, I'm talking to these zombies. They're trying to kill me.
You know, I can't just sit here and use all this ammo without killing these things.
God!
So. I think what I'm gonna do is just kill this fucker. Okay.
Teammates need help with the night.
Oh, someone came in and murdered him. Good. Good job, team. Appreciate it.
I can't even right now.
Can you odd though? You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. I can smack you across the face if you want.
You know, I think that'd feel really good. You know, I've been just been. Holy shit! Come on. I'm just injuring every single person on their team. Let's throw me a Steph Curry shot here. Try to get a nade.
Freaking Jack Swagger.
Steph Curry! Steph Curry with the pot. Holy shit. Oh my god, look at these kills, mate. Oh my god, look at all these kills! Look at it, a triple kill! Let's go! Overkill, let's go!
Damn, Travis Bucker
again
with the halo.
Damn, Travis Bucker again with the fucking murderous attitude. Okay. This is the Dynamite attitude error.
It's Warden Eternal.
Everyone's gonna fucking die on their team. What the rock says. Down. Fuck. I wanna kill him for
Wreck confirmed.
That will go down as one of the best stream moments ever. Me picking up a quad.
And tearing it like Kevin Nash. Who tears his quads by walking. He literally does, though. Okay, I'm out. Pace. Bye-bye, zombies. There are so many of these guys.
Promiscuous.
It's not even legit.
Ever you are. It's the Warden Cliternal.
Get off of my car!
Hey, SA, get off my car. Oh, just spit out of my mouth again. Shit, some shots. Oh, he's looking at me! No, chill, bro.
Just ran this guy over and he's
Yo,
not dead.
Just a prank, bro. Just a prank.
He'll walk me through the door, Okay.
You ever been hailstorm? Rip.
Enemy captured.
You were killed
the
by the Warden Eternal. I love how it's so happy to tell me that. It's just like, you've been killed by the Warden Eternal. If we kill him, I think we win, actually. So, I'm pretty excited, you know.
I'm excited, too.
Look at that. Base offense. Base defense is whatever.
Teammates eliminated a remnant hunter.
Being stupid. Wait, are we gonna kill him?
We've gained the lead.
I never meant to be so.
Hail Mary! I was killed by a Marine.
Well, then I said that.
We didn't get him.
I'm surrounded by infestations. Shut up. Guys, just need to get laid.
Out of all these wins.
Not me, though. I don't need to get laid anymore.
Why are you the only one I lost?
Laid.
Oh my god, that's a jerk. That's
a
jerk
sex
right
addict,
there.
Man. You don't know what I'm saying?
What are you even talking about?
I need to get less laid because I'm turning it into a sex addict, you know what I'm saying?
Taking five. Steph Curry with the pot.
What kind of stupid-ass noise was that? What?
Go fuck yourself, Brendan. That's what that was.
Oh, no, that's very mature, Travis.
Yeah, I know.
Nobody gives a shit.
Look at me, losing a match. I'm still dropping 16 kills halfway through. Cough, cough. My back hurts from carrying this fucking team so hard, damn. Kidding. Oh my god. Republican candidate calls for protesters disrupting his rallies to be arrested. Ooh, Donald Trump's laying the smackdown. That's not... Man, fuck Donald Trump! Suck on these nuts!
Too mainstream, man.
Too fucking mainstream, no. Damn. Damn.
He's gotten too big for his own good.
Time to open up me a broads pack, you know what I'm saying?
The same thing that happened with Halo got too mainstream. Too many people liking the same thing. Can't have that. Can't have that, man.
Well, looks like I got shit out of both packs. All right, we're done opening bronze packs for the rest of eternity. There's a reason I still don't have Mark IV yet. Main reason I don't play the game enough, but
you shouldn't play that game at all. It's such a tool, man.
I know, I'm the biggest tool ever.
Just buy Halo no matter what and buy all the DLC.
There isn't a freaking... You don't have to buy DLC for this game.
Yeah, that's what you needed to correct out of me. Because, you know, you're a dadgum loser. No. come on, die, you zombie.
Oh, we're playing on the Battle of Nocturnal. Where you find all the weeaboos.
There are some people on this planet who don't deserve to live. We should breed far away from here.
And who should that be?
So it's a lot of people, man. A lot of people. Like the people who go around hating on Star Wars The Force Awakens just because people like it. Those guys need to breed in Antarctica. Chuck their babies into the cold. You know?
XCOM 2 fucking blows. Here we go. I'm just waiting to start
initiating
an argument.
Warzone simulation. Take down bosses and eliminate.
You know, the problem with you is...
points.
You just don't know how to dislike something, you know? You know what I'm saying?
Is there a proper way to do it?
Because, yeah. Play the damn thing, for one.
I'm not gonna buy it if I don't like it.
What the... what? What kind of dumb logic is that? You need to seriously get...
It's not appealing to me.
Right? You need to go away.
It's not appealing to me. It's terrible. Time to suck on this map, because I always do.
New objectives are online. Level 2 wrecks available.
Throwing one out.
Teammates need help with the wanna die?
Elite. My lord and savior.
Teammates eliminated the elite prime.
Recharged and ready.
Teammates eliminated the elite prime. Call me Optimus, son.
Oh god, there's a team!
But there's not enough people to support me here, so... Ripperonis.
Risp. Rest in Reese's Pieces.
Rrrp.
Supply drop? What? What?
What is
what?
This? Oh, this kid's gonna come try to kill me. That's why he boosted back. He see me, he's like, oh, what the fuck over there?
Steve Austin. What? What?
Imagine if, why are you running? Why are you running?
Imagine if Stone Cold was a British man. Like, whenever someone was mouthing off to him, instead of saying what, he'd be like, you what, mate? You what, mate? You what, mate?
You what?
You what, mate?
I will fucking slam you into the ground. I will stone cold stun you. I will seriously RKO the fuck out of you, mate.
You won't even see me coming, mate. Waiting on my hound dog, mate.
My clock right for your asshole.
You what, mate? That's a...
Your trailer trash piece of shit.
Enemy eliminated the Hydra soldier.
You know Americans, man. American Revolution was just a scam. We won.
Oh my gosh.
Long live the queen, bitch.
The north garage.
The queens are the fucking best, mate. Oh god, should I stop me?
Man, this is a bigger waste of time than Destiny.
It's a pretty big fucking waste of time.
Play for over 100 hours in Destiny, is what I mean.
Eh. I guess these guys just want to fucking die. Oh wow, thanks for the reload.
Destiny was a bona fide console seller, nothing more.
Where the fuck did these guys come from? See, I told you I was just gonna suck on this map. Matter of fact, let's go ahead and leave the game. Let's go ahead.
Yeah. Alt-tab, uninstall, sounds good. Cause you know, Halo's too mainstream, fam.
I hate that map so fucking much.
You gotta not do things that people like to do, because, you know, that then you are part of the establishment, part of the patriarchy. Part of the problem.
Okay.
You gotta listen to death metal bands that no one has ever heard of.
Oh my gosh. Does anyone know who the band fucking Blood on the Dance Floor is? Because that shit was awful. I remember when that was popular among teenagers, and let's not talk about that. It wasn't very popular among me because someone told me to listen to it, and I was like, let me listen to this. And I laughed so fucking hard. Oh my gosh. I'm just going to play an example song. You know, this shit was awful. Fucking... What's a really bad song that they made? I think this one was pretty fucking bad. Very fucking bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, whores and sluts, step right up behind this curtain.
Five.
All your fantasies come
to life. Oh god. Fuck this song, seriously.
You don't put a bullet
Good lore. Alright, we're turning that shit off, okay? That was awful. Like, I don't know if you heard the lyrics, but, I mean, I just heard split your ass in two and I was done, so.
I'm gonna call Child Protective Services.
It's time to stop. Snipers on Basin. Never played this map before. Rest in pepperoni.
I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. I hate ferals so much.
Yeah, but that song was recommended to me in middle school. In fucking middle school. No teenager should be listening to that. I am fucking serious. Okay,
I know, fam. It is what it is, man. Know what I'm saying? Sure. It is what it is.
I'm gonna fucking die. There's probably someone camping somewhere. Watching this exact spot.
Gotta do what you gotta do. It is what it is.
Oh look.
I play their hands are dealt. In this business, you gotta eat shit and like the taste of it.
Who the fuck's idea was it to put ghost inside of a sniper? 343.
343. Fuck you. That's their slogan. Fuck you.
Pretty much.
And your childhood.
Bungie's not much better anyways. Bungie's fucked now.
Yeah, well, Destiny
attests to that. Yeah, I'm starting to think RIP Halo at this point. Like, this game is cool and all, like all the stuff it has in it is amazing, but you know what? This shit should have been in there at launch. Like, I'm tired of games building. Or companies building games after launch. Like, that's fucking stupid. Like, no, stop. It's time to stop.
Hey, do the favorites, just die. Like, do this, you know. And if you go far enough, everything will just, like, turn black.
Oh, you mean turn my neck?
Bungie.
Yeah, okay. Bungie. Dungie. Fucking 3-4, fuck. 3-4 anal.
3-4-3, more like 3-4 nope.
3-4 nope.
Oh! I made it funny.
Pretty damn, I mean, they're good game developers, but they need to fucking do something else. If I was working at 343, I'd fucking quit that shit and go work at Insomniac.
Insomniac. Why don't you go work at THQ?
It doesn't even exist anymore.
Yeah. THQ.
Oh god, I just got the best ground pound in the history of ground
pound.
RIP
headphone users. Yeah!
Double kill. I just about got sniped in the head.
Hey ho. What? We send contact requests.
To Jacob. Big game hunter. Hi there. Oh, hi. I'm the big game hunter, you know what I'm saying? I'm just hunting. I'm a fucking hunter, you know? Rawr. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck? Tater 51. Gamer tag makes me want to vomit. Alright, wow, I'm surprisingly doing pretty well. And Brendan's in the middle of lagging out, so we wait.
Like, no, I'm not.
Oh, you weren't talking. I figured. I assumed. Guess that's my fault for assuming.
Yeah, you assumed because I wasn't, like, licking your toes.
What the fuck?
Please never say that again. I play music every time I say something funny. Like, hey, Jarvis, knock knock.
Ah! They were both aimed in on me. They're like, fuck this guy.
It's Travis.
He needs to die.
Knock knock. Kill yourself.
Oh, unrated. Just got fucked.
Okay. Ah, nigga, you just got roasted.
Oh, we just got roasted, yeah. You know, I'm gonna play out here in a second.
My brother from another mother, he just got roasted.
Oh, fuck. Oh, just got roasted, yeah! Alright, let's go play it.
My homie, you just got roasted.
Let's go play that. I gotta look for it. I gotta have this on standby out during streams. Perfect.
My nigga, you just got roasted. Yeah. My nigga, you just got roasted.
Yeah. All right, let's have that on standby. Okay. We're gonna lose anyways. My team is complete shite. Oh, I just got roasted. By Tater. Tater 51. Tater's frying me. Do you get it? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, say that again. Say that again. Say that again.
I said the tater is frying me. For fuck's sake. Young blood 35. Oh fuck. Rip.
Hat trick.
Oh, Tater. Fried my shit in again. Well, at least we were close. 1-7! This was better. This was worse than me in Warzone earlier. Roasted, son. I just got roasted. Another loss. Defeat. It's 408. Holy shit, I've been streaming for a while. That helmet, though, what is that? Looks like Mark 5B? Whatever. How much money do I... I don't have any money. Okay. Alright, well, I think that'll be all for the stream. Thank you guys for watching. It's been, great. I hope you liked it and were entertained by me raging and getting pissed off and cursing and shit. But thank you guys for watching. Peace.